it, Nephilim. My servants will feast on your pride as they devour your flesh.
Nephilim,